to find ourselves as in the fires of our sorrow? Do we look around, expect to see the wind? Could we prevent the trials that we face with each tomorrow? Can't we see this is the world we're living in? When suffering restores us, burns away the empty shallowness, and softening the heart to be broken bread and poured out wine. When it rains, it pours, turns a life into a chalice, there to nourish every soul one at a time. Listen to the master who went on before that we walk in his steps. Before too long we run away, and running even faster, we fail to see the promise that he kept. But suffering restores us, burns away empty shallowness, and softening the heart to be broken bread and poured out wine. When it rains, it pours, turns a life into a chalice that can nourish every soul one at a time. To be broken, but to love nothing and no one, we must close our own selves up, shut all the doors, and let no one in. Locked within ourselves, where it's safe and dark and motionless, where love will cease to be, and all the while the air is wearing thin. Yeah. Thank you so much.